I think it's the whole point system. Now that we got away from that, I think that we're going to start seeing some really good fights. Now we see really good fights all over the world. People from Russia, people from Cuba, everybody coming, you know, to fight. They're fighting for real now.
Shane, you mentioned Floyd. You may or may not have some insight. I've always been curious about this. What is up with the beef between Oscar De La Hoya and Floyd Mayweather? I mean, they're constantly going at each other back and forth. A lot of people say it's because they fought, but you fought Oscar a couple times.
It's
so.
Not because they fought. It's the personality. The personalities are conflicting. Floyd's personality with Oscar's personality, and it's kind of.
It's kind of like
pissing on the territory.
Is it jealousy though? Is it?
I don't know if it's jealousy. It's like territory. Like, you know, now it's promotion. Now it's Floyd's promotion and Oscar and Go to Boy promotion. It's a territory now. It's just
who's the big boy in the block?
He's the big boy in the block now. And, you know, maybe Floyd's like, I have more money than you, and I'm bigger than you, and. It's like, well, I'm before you, and they're just going back and forth. I don't know if it's, I think it's just, yeah, like I said, it's territory.
Yeah. You think he fights in the cage? Floyd.
I would hope not. especially at his age now. He's 40 years old.
Yeah.
You don't need to be in no cage. Now your bones start breaking and stuff. You know, before you can kind of get away with it with the cartilage and stuff like that, but now you fall down the wrong way.
What if they make an offer that he can't refuse, just a ridiculous amount of money?
Then you gotta take it then. Well,